Francisco morning coming clear and cold.
I'm really excited about my new Savant recording, Soul Shadows. This is my fourth CD and third with dear friends and co-producers Jeffrey Keyser and Carlos Del Rosario. Soul Shadows, it was actually the first tune we picked for this CD.
He left those soul shadows on my mind.
The way we're doing it is completely different. The original was real funky and had a backbeat on it. We're kind of deconstructing a lot of these songs and just trying to find the real essence of all these tunes.
All or Nothing at All has always been one of my all-time favorite standards.
For some reason, I had this idea, what if we did it as a lando, which is an Afro-Peruvian beat? I think having some Peruvian musicians play on it helped. These guys just got the right feel and the right vibe for the tune right away.
Okay!
This CD is very different from anything I've recorded before. We've selected some songs that are not in the standard jazz repertoire. Songs with beautiful melodies written by contemporary singer-songwriters.
And if you told me I was perfect, I'd assume you've had too much to drink.
There are two arrangements on the album that just have a string sextet, piano, and percussion. One of the arrangements is for a tune written by New York Voices co-founder Peter Eldridge called Postcards and Messages. Peter wrote the vocal arrangement and sings along with me on this track.
Keep on sending postcards, leaving messages.
Strings are actually very much a part of the propulsion and the rhythm, you know, and the groove of the piece.
We also included a song written by Sting and Christian McBride called When I Looked Again. This is a tune they wrote about 10 years ago when Jeffrey was working on Christian's Vertical Vision album.
We worked on the tune in the studio for a while. It wasn't quite finished and it didn't make the record, but it's a really cool tune, and for Sting fans, I mean, it's no one's ever heard it.
I'm very proud of this album. I think it's beautiful. I think it's very spacious. And I really think you're gonna like it.